Filipino Terbarkan, the net course. In this channel, we will continue our lessons, yeah, our study, our English lesson. And now we will continue previous video. Yeah, in our previous video, we learn about verb 1 and verb 2. Verb 1, for example, verb 1 is for every day, and verb 2 is for yesterday. Now we want to focus to the verb 2. Okay? You can see on your book, yeah, Doraemon 2, sorry, Doraemon 1, page number 2. You can see lesson 2. I went to the net yesterday. The title of the lesson is I went to the net yesterday. Not I won. I went to the net yesterday. Okay? And you can see the explanation. Yeah. Verb 2 is used for the activities that began and ended in the past. Yeah. Verb 2 is only used in positive sentences. Okay? The time signals are yesterday, 2 days ago, 3 months ago, this morning, just now, and many others, yeah, etc. Okay, if I translate, it will be like this. Verb yang kedua, verb bentuk yang kedua itu, ya, yeah, kemarin kita udah belajar ya, sleep, slap. Sleep itu verb 1, slap itu verb 2, ya, yeah, dan teman-temannya. Jadi verb yang bentuk yang kedua, ya, ingat lagi pelajaran satunya. Verb bentuk kedua digunakan untuk kegiatan-kegiatan yang dimulai dan selesai, yang sudah mulai dan selesai di masa lalu. Dan verb 2 hanya digunakan pada kalimat positif, jadi bukan pada kalimat negatif. Ya. Mungkin kalau saya kita bilang I didn't slap, itu salah. I didn't sleep, tetap dengan verb 1 walaupun itu di masa lalu. Ya. I slept. I didn't sleep. Ya. For example. Time signal. Time signal ini penanda waktu, ya. The time signal are yesterday, 2 days ago, 3 months ago, this morning, just now and many others. Ya. Penanda waktunya adalah signal itu tandanya. Time waktu, penanda waktunya adalah kemarin. 2 hari yang lalu, itu kan semua menandakan masa lalu ya. Kemarin, 2 hari yang lalu, 3 bulan lalu, pagi ini, hari ini juga masa lalu. Kalau ini siang, sekarang misalnya siang, pagi ini berarti masa lalu. Kalau sekarang sudah malam, siang ini berarti masa lalu. Ya. Barusan juga masa lalu. Ya. 3 detik, 1 detik yang lalu itu udah masa lalu. Ya. Barusan, saya barusan nonton TV, saya barusan nonton YouTube. Ya, saya barusan nonton video. Oke, okay? Saya baru saja makan. Itu sudah masa lalu. Ya. Oke. Okay. You can see the form or the formats, ya. Itu adalah bentuk-bentuknya. Yang pertama itu yang positif. Ya, you can see the table, the first table, ya. Kita lihat yang pertama, urutan pertama adalah pronouns, ya, atau subject, ya. I, you, they, we, she, he, it. Dan kemudian kita sambung dengan verb 2, ya. Wake, woke up, take, took a shower, went. Kemudian ada lagi keterangannya, ya. Ya, ada keterangan misalnya jam 6. Pergi, went, misalnya pergi, went to anyer, to school, to the market, ya. Wake up, ya, bukan wake up, tapi woke up at 6 o'clock, woke up at 9 o'clock, ya. Kemudian ada keterangan waktunya, ya. Yesterday, 3 days ago, 5 months ago, this morning, ya. That's for the positive form, ya. The negative form, ya, it's easy, ya. Just similar to the first form, to the positive, ya, tapi kita gunakan verb 1, ya. Dan sebelum verb 1, sebelumnya ya, before the verb 1, we put did not. I, you, they, we, ya. I, for example, I, you, they, we, she, he, it. Kita gunakan satu aja, I slept. Oh, sorry, I woke up, ya. I woke up at 6 yesterday. Saya bangun tidur jam 6 kemarin. Ya, tapi kalau misalnya tidak, bukan begitu. Oh, I didn't wake up. Bukan I didn't woke up. I didn't wake up at 6 yesterday. Saya tidak bangun tidur jam 7. Jam 6. Saya tidak bangun tidur jam 6 kemarin. Ya. I didn't go to Anyer 5 months ago. Ya. I went to Anyer yesterday. I went to Anyer 5 months ago. Saya pergi ke Anyer 5 bulan yang lalu, ya. I went to Anyer 5 months ago. Tapi kalau ternyata bukan, I didn't go, ya. Remember, bukan I didn't went. I didn't go to Anyer 5 months ago. Saya tidak pergi ke Anyer 5 bulan yang lalu. Ya, the third form is interrogative. Interrogative means asking questions, ya, bertanya. Interrogative itu seperti membuat pertanyaan, ya. Memang membuat pertanyaan. Ini seperti seperti form number 2, ya, hanya saja did not-nya kita hilangin. Not-nya yang kita hilangin dan ditukar. Posisi did-nya di depan sebelum subjek. For example, ya, kalau kita bandingkan dengan yang negatif, I didn't wake up, ya. I didn't wake up at 6 yesterday. Ya, I did not wake up. Remove the not. Kata not itu kita hilangkan. Jadi I did wake up. Nah, kita tukar I did wake up menjadi did I wake up at 6 yesterday. Ya, kita juga harus memainkan nadanya. We play the tone, oke? Okay? Did I wake up at 6 yesterday? Did you wake up at 6 yesterday? Did they wake up at 6 yesterday? Apakah mereka bangun tidurnya jam 6 kemarin? Oke. Okay. Did you go to Anyer 5 months ago? Apakah kamu pergi ke Anyer 5 bulan yang lalu? Ya. You didn't go, that's the negative. The negative you didn't go. Tapi yang kata tanyanya, not-nya kita hapus. Ya. So jadi you did go. Nah, did sama you kita tukar. Switch the position. Did you go to Anyer 5 months ago? Okay, that's for making questions, yeah, or interrogative. Okay, that's the lesson for today. Yeah, before we end our video, let's practice with the exercise. Maybe just one example. Okay, now we have examples like this. Yeah, one example. Okay. We have the verb is eat, yeah, the object is noodle, yeah, the verb is eat and the object is noodle, eat noodle. Let's try making sentences in past tense, yeah, with yesterday, for example, yeah. You can say is I, you, they, we, or for example she eat or she. Yeah, remember lesson 1 again. She ate. Verb 2. She ate noodle yesterday. She ate noodle yesterday is a positive form. Yeah. What about the negative? For example, not eating noodle. Yeah, not eat noodle. She did not. The word did not you can replace with didn't, like this. Did not, yeah, for example, I will write here, did not, it's the same like didn't, D-I-D-N apostrophe T, didn't, I didn't, she didn't, ate or eat. Ate or eat, she didn't eat or she didn't eat. That's right, she didn't eat. She didn't eat noodle yesterday. Yeah. She didn't eat noodle. Remember, verb 2 is for positive. This is verb 2. This is verb 1. Okay, what about for the interrogative questions? I told you earlier, we remove the not and we replace did and she. So, did she, and remove the not, did she eat? We still use verb 1. Noodle yesterday? Remember, because this is interrogative, so this is a question, so end with a question mark. Okay, you can say like this. Did she eat noodle yesterday? Yeah. She ate noodle yesterday. If not, she did not eat noodle yesterday. Okay? That's one of many examples you can make with verb 2 and verb 1 with the past tense. Yeah? We call this past tense, simple past tense. Okay? And you can make a note first. Okay, that's all what we've got for today. Yeah, I went to the net yesterday. That's the title of the lesson. Okay, I hope we can see you again in our next video about new lessons. And until then, see you. Bye bye.
Just walk right out the door. Don't wanna do this anymore. Now I'm lost without you. You drive me crazy out my mind. How'd you do this every time? Now I'm lost without you. Used to be the one I talk to when I'm sad. Can't you see now tainted love is all we have? Our issues run so deep, now when I try to sleep I feel so bad. I should leave and by the time it's done I'll be when you're home, always hanging by your phone. Do I even know you? And I get paranoid sometimes, 'cause I know that you ain't mine, and I'm lost without you. You still be the one I talk to when I'm sad. Can't you see now tainted love is all we have? Our issues run so deep, now when I try to sleep I feel so bad. I should